Cameron. She never got to spend a bottle of wine. She never runs a case. And as for you, she was being dramatic. But it wasn't until about two Christmases ago that I realized that, like, she was actually going to do this. Our mother makes us take a picture of Santa Claus every year. And we go to usually, going last minute, and it's Christmas Eve, and we're sitting on Santa's lap, as per usual. And Santa says to me, "What do you want for Christmas?" And I was like, "My computer just broke, and you can do whatever." And he goes to Amanda and says, "What do you want for Christmas?" And she goes, "A baby."
And so I'm sorry for being great, so I'm going to cry.